Good morning. Happy Friday. Oh my gosh, another week down. Check. We're going to a movie. We're going to go see Black Panther. I know everybody else has seen it, but we have not. So we're going to drop Ezra off, come back, drink our coffee, and then go to the movies. Yeah. And then Jay doesn't know it, but I'm going to drag him into Hobby Lobby. I know. He hates it. He hates it. But I'm still making him go with me anyways, because I have to make that stop today. So, I'm not going to tell him until we're in the parking lot. All right, everyone. Have a great one.
So, I only lost 0.2 pounds. 0.2. That's barely worth it. I mean, that's barely worth all the hunger pains this week. And guess what? Guess who lost 2 pounds? Not 0.2, but 2. Tell it, babe. Did you lose 2 pounds?
2 pounds. Barely 2 pounds.
So unfair. Because he taste tests at work all the time. He eats more stuff.
Popcorn today, the movies, nice buttered popcorn, maybe some Snickers because I do have some, so I got a whole week to make it up.
Such a
maybe a beer tonight.
Look at it being all cocky. 0.2.